relevant to me, which is kind of the perspective of this talk. So first of all, I'll give this little video I want to show on Webflow. So Webflow is a web builder, and it's Wix and it's Squarespace, and it's been around for quite a while. But from my perspective, Webflow is really, really interesting as a company, as a project, as an idea. It's kind of, I think it's the leader in the market, very much, at the minute.
Over the last 10 years, responsive web design has changed how we create for the web. And the things we design have exploded in complexity. Most of today's websites and apps are now connected with dynamic content that lives in a database. Yet the tools we use to design have been stuck in the past, which has forced us to hire a developer or write complex code just to bring our ideas to life. Webflow is the world's first design platform that integrates live data into an intuitive visual interface, completely removing the need to write code. It's called data-driven design. And all you have to do is tell Webflow the structure of the content you care about, whether it's blog posts, real estate listings, products you sell, or anything else you can think of. Then,
programa.